I think also just the chance to get to work with other artists is really great, and you know, it's usually a really fun weekend for us to get to create something fun for everybody else as well. My favorite character to create every year, I have to say, is probably the zombies, because you can change them from day to day, from year to year, and you can always kind of find new and interesting ways to be creepy and gross and gory, I guess. So it gives you more variety on the end of it.